Hello, my name is Ming Cheung. I head up a team of specialist tech recruiters for Ambition in Melbourne. Today, I'm going to give some resume writing advice. The first thing I'll cover is resume versus cover letter. And I've got a good example of a client that I sent a resume and a cover letter recently. The client didn't look at the cover letter and initially rejected the candidate. So my advice is to any specific relevant experience, put it into the body of your resume, unless an organization has specifically asked for a cover letter as well. The second thing I'll cover is your executive summary or profile. This should be at the beginning of your resume and it's your elevator pitch. So it really needs to tell your audience who you are as a professional, be very succinct and punchy, and no fluff. The other thing I'll cover is measurable achievements. So think about what the issue or problem was, what you personally did, and what was the outcome, what was the success. Lastly, resume length. Really 3 to 5 pages max. And think about post 5 years, typically that experience is perishable. So you can really condense down some of that information unless it's particularly relevant. I hope that helps. Thanks very much.